In this question, we have given a spring with a constant of 400 Newton per meter shoots a 1 kilogram ball up a frictionless incline after being compressed